Auma motorized valve doesn't have a closed and open position feedback. So we opened the control unit and checked a wiring connection. We also tested the limit switch and found out that it has a bad contact. Both limit switch for open and close feedback is bad. So we decided to change it.
Four mega ohms.